unto Wooley, the happy yeti. My God. I'll try balance for a little bit. New discovery. Hello, friend. Will you play with me? Oh my God, he is really. That's his whole shtick. He is a happy yeti. Somewhere in Siberia, again. Just accidentally knocking down some homes. Nothing to worry about. PPP Juris. Suck him up like freaking Kirby. Aww. That would have been amazing if I could have eaten his attacks like that. Like a belly stomp. Now that playtime is over. Oh, yeah. Oh, well. Oh, man. That's where he's wandering further and further away from home sweet home. But one day... We need to touch the tail. What the hell? Oh yeah, you. Skorak! Be careful, it's kind of tricks, Wooley. Hey! Oops. We're over there at lunchtime. Oh, that's bullshit. Stop it. Use him as a wrecking ball. Oh, there we go. Rip up. Oh, shoot. Yay! Yay! Wooly won! Uh-oh. I didn't know he could... Rex. Oh, Moose. Oh, Moose, son of a bitch! Oh, that's bull. That's baloney. Where you going? Where you think? Where you gonna go? Well, I have to, because I didn't get the skull. Come on. There we go. Now let's just skip that. Ah, son of a bitch! I'm just eating him now. But... Kicking my ass. Kick my ass. Oh, there we go. Pull him closer so AI could get my ass kicked. What kind of bullshit is that? Oh, there's another one. Or is that the same one? Right, sorry. You want it back. Got it back. Korak has been defeated. It's now safe for Wooly to return and return home. What the hell? Yes! Look! The locals... Here's to praise victory. Yet Wooly himself... Two subspecies are communicating. This is certainly not something I expected. I'm surprised it was that much. Regardless of what level this was. B. Yeah. New background music. It's too late. Pelicana Port. Meanwhile, on an island far from you, battle rages on between the military and the Goro Gong. This one, things can't get any worse. They do! More trouble arrives! I remember this part in the, remember this part in the Goro Gong thing? Defeat Goro Gong. Oops. Get back here! Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Bitch! But, oh, I know why the Kirby song came to mind. Oh my god, all the dead bodies in the water. That is... wow. Feels... Enraged. Oops. So I'm just basically Kirby-ing him. I did not know he could do that. Wait a minute, I couldn't do that! Uh-oh. Run! Run away! Calm down. Calm your tits! This isn't right. I'm not supposed to lose this. This is bullshit. No, we're starting at the checkpoint because screw that. I'm not supposed to be losing this. Juggling some of. Thank you. Oh. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Oh. Okay, that was my fault. Belly mash. Oh shit, 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 shit. Damn it. You're getting too close to him at the wrong time. There we go. Yeah, maybe it's safe.
No.
Uh-oh, looks like he caught the military's attention. Be careful, Wooly. I love this. This is my favorite chapter. Yeah, makeup jurors rolling out. Our new toys. Better work this time, Adler. Look at all the screaming people. What? They're losing. Do something. Are we? How are you? The fighting's so intense, we can't show this on screen. Oh no, what's Wooly doing? We won! The day is saved! I have no idea what the hell happened! We got brown ones. Time for the locals to celebrate the newfound peace. Oh no, what's going on now? Jesus, 6 minutes. 6 minutes. D, I don't even know what the hell happened. I guarantee you that extra 2 minutes, 1.5 minutes was because I couldn't see what the hell was going on. I won, that's all that matters. Power station. Dun dun dun. Wait a minute, are they seriously using him for static electricity? Very unusual to see them so far away from their home. It's Rohana! Perhaps she's here to help him escape. Not anymore! Oh no, not again! Oops. Yeah, I kind of deserve that. Oh, damn. I didn't deserve that. It's... She can't catch a break. Is electrifying her such a good idea? Oh. Is electrifying myself such a good idea? Here's Fife, but Wooly is still holding his own. Oh, that's not good. The locals are here to help. Desert subspecies, I think. It's like an escape route. Reach the escape route. Ah! I guess I should. Everybody to the escape route. She's falling. No, you clods. See his eyes? I keep thinking those are his eyes, but they're not. They're just the ends of his mouth. Chapter cleared. Yeti Sanctuary. So he sets out again on another adventure. Okay, yeah, I've been watching Shrek lately. Place he calls me. Was this guy at the end of every check? No, he wasn't at the end of Defeat Ziva. Into everything. Screw you. There we go. Back into the hole. It's not over yet. Ah, oh, crap. Circle down the hole. Oops. Oh! Oh, it's tough. Oh, it's everybody I met on my travels! Like something straight out of DuckTales. Holy smokes. Hacking down the horde. To the best from whence it came. Oh man. Back where he belongs. I keep thinking those two little dots at the end of his mouth are just eyeballs, and I don't know now. Hopefully he's learned his. That there's nothing better than home sweet home. He chased after the helicopter van. Nope. Wooleys story art. Oh. Thundertross storyline unlocked. Yeah, is that the last storyline? Protect humanity with the power of Titan Hunting Mecha. Yeah, I think we're gonna call it a night here. Yeah. Also, for anybody who missed it, yes, they have DLC and this, and I admit, the game itself already piqued my interest. And then I found out about, of course, the Godzilla Kaiju pack. Sadly, no King Ghidorah. I'm upset. But maybe later on. Like I said, I really would love to see if they were to get the rights to Gamera. Could you imagine if you could do a fight with Godzilla and Gamera in this game? I'd be like, okay, this game's done. I'm done. This game is would be perfect. And they'd have to add King Ghidorah. I have noticed I'm a bit of a fan of King Ghidorah. Anyway, so we're gonna call it night. Next time we come back to this, I might, depending on how I feel after I get off of work, I might come back to this tomorrow night. We'll see what happens. If not, I'll try to come back to this on Saturday night after I get off work. But as I said at the beginning of the stream, okay. What's coming up this weekend? So we'll try to get back to this either tomorrow or Saturday. If not, I'll try to think of something. If we do finish this, we'll finish it tomorrow. But if we finish it tomorrow, don't know if I'll try to figure something out for Saturday. God knows, I'm going on Steam. Steam's going to be the death of me. I thought it would be ordering stuff off of them, like some stuff from retro Batman toys from the 1966 show. I thought that was going to be the death of me. No, it's going to be Steam. So either tomorrow or Saturday night, we'll be finishing up the storyline for this. Sunday, I will not have D&D, so I will be going back to Morrowind. And then Monday will be Romancevania. That's right. So, like, depending on whether I have D&D, those two will be switching off. Hopefully, I actually do Morrowind on Monday as opposed to Yakuza, although. So anyway, I'm gonna call it a night. Thank everybody for stopping by. Thanks everyone for chatting. Appreciate it. And I hope to see you, if not tomorrow or Saturday, I'll see you definitely on Sunday. Probably I'm going to shoot for like 7 or 8 for Morrowind in the evening, Eastern. But well, stay tuned for that. So thanks for coming by, and I hope to see you all later. Hope you enjoyed the show and everything. Take care, everyone.